Hi, my name is Dina, and I am in the Tuesday lab, and we read the book, The Pink Refrigerator. Our activity was to choose three objects that represents my interpretation of to teach others. The three objects that I chose were the heart, the pencil, and the brain. I chose the heart because it takes a lot of love to teach and to learn. I chose the pencil because it boosts creativity. And lastly, I chose the brain because we always continue to learn and grow.